I've discovered that people don't necessarily resist change, they resist the work that comes with change. If your neighbor down the street gets a great opportunity, is going to take this big risk, you're all happy for him or her, and you're saying, go for it, it's wonderful. But if something changes in our lives, we get afraid. And we anticipate, perhaps over-anticipate, all of the work that's going to come with that change. And we don't know what that work looks like, and we don't know what the results are. So, first of all, they need to take a deep breath. Everybody needs to take a deep breath. But more importantly, everybody needs to be able to see what's in that change for them. If you come up with a great idea, or somebody comes up with a great idea and wants to sell it to their boss, well then, what's great in that idea for you may not be what's great idea for your boss. So if we're talking about farming teams, if we're talking about teams that are out there trying to produce food and everything for the world, well then, the older generations may be resistant to change, the younger generations, everybody may be resistant to change unless they understand what's in it for them. We use a tool in our business called the 5S solution. And essentially what the 5S's are a way to create ideas, but also to sell those ideas. So the first S is surprise. So for example, let's imagine I have an idea that I want to share with my farming team, and I know that some of them will be resistant. The first thing I need to do is create an experience where I'm going to share the idea that will surprise them. Something that will take them out of their resistance and their status quo in their brain. So first of all, I want to get their attention. The next S is strategic. So the next thing I want to do somehow in a way that's different is show them what's in it for them. I want to show them why this idea, although the idea may be uncomfortable, can help them accomplish their objectives. The next S is for seductive. So it's great that we're going to accomplish objectives, but we really need to help them see the emotion in the idea and the good that the idea is going to do. The fourth S is for sustainable. If people are resisting change, sometimes it's because they think it's the flavor of the month. So we need to help them understand that this idea is sustainable. And fifth S is for simple. This isn't going to be complicated, folks. You're resisting something because you're afraid, but this is really going to be easy, and I'm going to show you exactly how easy this is going to be.